Greetings from the Spider Slayer, and we're back. We're back. Check it out, we got four stacks. The complete Spider-Man and X-Factor miniseries and bonus bundle we got going over in the lair today. So let us see what the gods of comics brought for everybody. And we're back. So, if this is your first time visiting the show, or you've been here for a minute and you agree, like we agree, that this is the greatest Friday content you have ever seen, all we ask is for one thing: like, share, and subscribe. That's all we ask for indeed, because everything we just asked you guys for is 100% free. And now that I got that out the way, I'm going to explain what we got going on in the lane today. So, we found Spider-Man and X-Factor, the entire run. It's a limited series of three, and we're throwing in there a bonus book that has Spider-Man related content to it. And so without further ado, I'm going to get to the first book right now. Check it out. This is Spider-Man and the X-Men. X-Factor, I'm sorry, number one. Shadow Games, part one of three. Real nice indeed. We're going to flip it to the other side. And check that out. Wow. You talk about classic indeed. Classic X-Men. Number 9, look at that, Jean Grey, she's fly, there's Spidey, our guy, hello indeed. Now we're gonna crack open the first one. So if you're new to this channel, each bundle comes with three comics with one hidden in the middle of the other two. So we don't get to see what is in the middle until we unveil it with all of the. And check this out. And that is... Ashkanshin, I guess? Oi, Akasin's... Askanese's son. I might even edit that. Askanese's son, I actually don't know what the hell this is. Okay, so that takes care of that first bundle. Now we're gonna go over the second bundle. Check it out. Hold up to the camera so you guys can see. And we have Spider-Man and the X-Factor, number 2 Shadow Games. The cover's pretty nice. There goes our Spider-Man, looking real tight. We're gonna flip it to the other side. And check that out. We got another classic X-Men. Oh man, this is really good until the end indeed. Look at your butt in the frame, my man. There you go. And now, we're gonna crack open this next bundle to see what the gods of comics brought for all of you. Not just you, but me. Oh, whoa, I don't know if this is like gonna be great. I won't call it a hidden MVP, and I've never seen this before. Check it out. I guess we could call it an MVP. I will have to do some research on this, but I do recognize this, people. This is V for Vendetta. This is number 1 V. Now, if you guys are a little old like me, then you'll remember the show V. It was very hot in the 80s. You had this whole lizard people that were taking over the world. And it was these guys. It's a very good show for a very old show. So if you can find it, I mean, I honestly don't know how the comic is. So we can just check it out together. But it's pretty much about aliens and stuff. I mean, I may read it. I have a couple of these, but I never got the first one. So that's definitely going to be, without a doubt, our hidden MVP. Unless I pull some treasures indeed. And now we're going to get on to the next bundle. Check it out. Hold out to the camera so you guys can see. This is Spider-Man and the X-Factor, number 3 of 3, Shadow Games. That's the end of that series. We're going to flip it to the other side. And check that out. Again, we got another classic X-Men, number 4. And look, Storm. Oh man, she's such a badass indeed. Now we're going to crack open the next bundle. And let us find what the gods of comics have in mind. Did they leave us anything good behind? Let's check it out. Fury of S.H.I.E.L.D. number 4. It looks alright indeed. Yes indeed. Okay, so now we're on to our final stack. Check it out. We're gonna hold it up to the camera so you guys can see. And your eyes don't deceive. This says Access. And look, you got Spidey Man. There's some real craziness going on this side. That looks like Apocalypse. Oh man, it's going down. We're gonna flip it to the back side. Check that out. We got Titans number 22 real nice books. Now, we're going to crack open this final one and find out what the God of Comics gave us to scream and shout about. I got these already. I got one of these, but I do like them. I've been chasing these books for a while. Not intentionally, but I've been finding them. So that is World War 52s from the pages of the 52s. Like Black Adam, Firestorm, and Robin. Really nice. Okay, so this is the part of the show where I grab what I like to call the hidden MVPs, meaning that that's the book that I found in the middle, and I didn't see it until all you guys saw it. And I gotta be honest, I mean, the pickings were slim, but this one definitely, just for the fact that it's a number one, and I've never seen it before, so that may have potential, because I've seen this series in many copies, but I've never seen the number one. So I'm gonna look this up later and give you guys updates. But this is the number one. That's gonna be my hidden MVP. And now I'm gonna show off what I like to call the alley MVP, meaning why did I buy things to begin with? And there's no doubt, this is definitely the alley MVP. Because as you can see, it is Spider-Man and the X-Factors. Number one indeed. Because you gotta understand, there's no need. We're in the Spider's Lair, and as you can see, everything represented by me and Spidey. And with that being said, I wish you all a good night. I'm going to bed. But not too quick into the future yet. I'm still going to read that entire set. I'm going to read that set of 1, 2, and 3, and then we're going to talk about it, everybody. So comics were made to be read indeed. You must understand the comic lore is real indeed. So thank you all for coming. Every time you do, you make us feel special. And we hope we do the same for you. And that's going to wrap it for this edition. And so we hope you guys enjoyed our unveiling from the Spider's Lair. Peace and love, everyone. And remember, the Spider-Verse is standing strong. And we are out.